David Dwight Eisenhower was born October 14, 1890 in Denison, Texas. He was born to David Eisenhower and Ida Stone. In 1911, Dwight Eisenhower got accepted into West Point
Army School.
He graduated in 1915. He got stationed in Texas, where he met his soon-to-be wife, Mamie Dowd of Boone, Iowa. They got married July 1st. They had two sons. After that, he was a general. After that, he was the president that we know and love today. He ran as a Republican, and he founded NASA.